एवरीवन, वेलकम टू सुकन्या क्लासेस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन अ सैचुरेटेड एंड अ अनसैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड्स। बिफोर डूइंग दिस वन, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ सैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड्स एंड व्हाट इज अनसैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड्स। सो सैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड्स यू विल बी सीइंग कि देयर विल बी कार्बन कार्बन एंड कार्बन हाइड्रोजन, सिंगल बॉन्ड इज प्रेजेंट। सो सिंपल, you have to suggest this thing, carbon carbon and carbon hydrogen, single bond is present, that means it is a saturated compound. Example, your alkane. Now come to the unsaturated compound. So here carbon carbon multiple bonds are present or aromatic ring. So if this is present, they will be called as the unsaturated compounds. For example, you can take alkene, alkyne, benzene. So these are the few examples of. Now you have understood what is saturated and what is unsaturated. So there are basically two tests. Okay. So in first experiment, we will be using bromine. Now what will happen? Just write the simple equation. If we take bromine, so we know that its color is reddish brown. So if we take saturated compounds, so write bromine test. If we take saturated plus add bromine to it, there will be no change. But instead, if we take unsaturated compound, bromine water, so this is what the color of this BR is, reddish brown. So it will be colorless. Hope you have understood this one. It's a very easy one. So this is the first experiment by which we can distinguish between in unsaturated and an unsaturated compounds by the change in color. Now another method is here. If we do the flame test, then also we can predict whether it is a saturated or a unsaturated compound. So then second, keep the heading second experiment. So it will be taking that time, flame test. Okay. So in flame test, what we are going to see, if we take saturated compounds, very easy. In a flame, it will give blue flame. Okay, if it is producing blue flame, that it must be saturated compounds. And if we take unsaturated compound in a flame, it will give yellow soothing flame. So by these two experiment, we can easily understand how to distinguish between saturated compounds and unsaturated compounds.